Okay, so the first question is, who am I going to... What is that Shaco running? I'm going to run Relic Shield. And I'm going to full mute. Oh. Okay, so the question is, who do I E? I E Karth Assault if possible. If not possible, I will E the Shaco that jumps me. Or I will E Zoe's old location. That's who I E. How do I position? I need to make sure I stand in the back line, but I don't want to be too far back that I get I just get obliterated by Shaco. So I need to make sure that I position with my Rammus, probably. We're going to play super safe. We went Relic Shield. We're going to just go the safe build here. We may even... We may even just go lock it this game. And the reasoning is that they're so burst damage that Lockit gets good value. Zoe is high burst damage if I can calculate it. Bran does all of his damage at once pretty much. It's just a very strange thing. I think I just go and play super safe and just go with the safe build. Okay, and I'm just checking the other side just to be safe. For Shaco. Shaco is running Cleanse Ghost, which is extremely weird. And he went the dangerous way, and he's not getting punished for it. So that's good. He's in this bush. Okay. But this is fine. I'm gonna sustain him up in the level. Just go level 2 W. I'm gonna put a ward in this bush. And now we're safe. We are pretty much okay. The Shaco is more or less AFK. He's gonna like try to put his boxes around. He's kind of like feigning the AFK almost. But he essentially has no anything in lane here. Good. Okay. Huge play right there, good. He just did the Ascension teleport, so he's completely screwed out of lane. She can create a freeze if she wants. Meanwhile, we're doing good. I'm going to take the risk and go like this and go like this and get one of these two. Cool. Our lane's doing good. Shaco is pretty much AFK. At least that's how he's been playing. My pink ward is gonna go probably in the river at some point. But we're gonna come back in time to catch this wave. And I'm okay soaking this because I can always sustain back up. Huge. Okay. Maybe if Shaco had tried that int, if he had tried his int before, this brand is completely screwed though. I figured he would come. I have a flash and everything. Go Ionian boots, and we're gonna start building our what's it called? We don't want to lose our stacks, that's the only reason why I'm recalling, so. Okay, she's out of range. That's good. That was a good play by her. Ooh, good play. Thank you. They actually got a kill there. Okay, we got an assist. I'm gonna go where the fighting is right now. He's dead. I can't actually do anything about that. So I'll stand way in the back. Okay, we like Ocean Dragon. Cloud is not bad for our ult, but... he doesn't even have a support item. That's what's weird. So he's just like gimping himself of gold. Okay, so now what we need to do is we need to keep this side of the jungle warded, because the bottom tower is still up, but this mid tower is not up. So I'm gonna... oh, he's here. There's not a whole lot I can do there. Thank you. surprised they haven't surrendered yet, but... Again, I need to be mindful of the fact that Shaco can still probably jump on top of me and kill me. So as long as I can play safely... I think that was okay to lose the stacks there. But we did end up losing Jin anyways. So if we lose Jin anyways, I wonder if it is worth or not. But we still play this game out as if it's like a we have to contest it. I don't know what kind of item Shaco is building, to be honest, but we're gonna go ahead and ward this side of the map now. Take the safe route back. Okay, they're checking Baron. They think we're on it. I'm just gonna code another word on it just because I don't know what this Shaco is gonna do. Oh, hello. Jinx ult, probably. Okay. Can I upgrade this yet? No. Problem is, these aren't very high-quality games either, so it's not like I can go and upload this to YouTube and be like, wow, look at me. Because this Shaco's lit, like, actually just running it down. Pretty tragic. I'm just gonna save gold for Midgeyes and buy Midgeyes next. Ward, they can assume. Are we winning tonight? Yes, we are. I don't know if they're wins. It's more like I've been getting games where I've been having enters on the other team. So we're not complaining too much, but it's still a little weary. We're talking, I mean, look at this Shaco dude. He went cleanse, ghost, and took no support items. So we've been kind of getting those sort of games. Like that. but we can take what we can. I mean, some of the games have been outright, like, I don't think I've played a game yet where I feel like I've actually contributed to the being the win, but we certainly haven't lost, and I think that's probably going, that's something going for us, you know. We haven't been losing. Streamer queue? Yeah, the queues have been okay. But yeah, I mean, I have a 14 stacks Midgeyes right now. That's not supposed to happen. I'm also not warding. And I remember talking about this too. Like, I need to remember to ward. I'm playing a pretty risky game with 14 stacks on Midgeyes and being up this far with no health. But I still have barrier and ult, so that's what I'm saving for. Thank you. Yeah, Shaco is inting his face off. Was interesting to say the least. We like when they're on the other team. I mean,